live from Media PA. It's News on the Line. Good morning. I'm Trevor Pay.
And I'm Ben W. reporting from the remote Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is April 8th, 2021. It is day 8 of the 12 guys cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge led by some of your teachers.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible.
Offer a helping hand.
Be a friend to everyone.
Care about feelings.
Accept differences.
Tell an adult.
Stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that Thursday, April 22nd, is Earth Day. Our Earth is where we live, so we need to take care of it.
There are many ways to celebrate Earth Day. One way is to plant a tree. Trees clean the air, give off oxygen, and look beautiful. You can even plant trees that produce fruits and vegetables to eat.
You may already have a tree in your yard, so make sure to take good care of it. If you would like to share a photo of a new or older tree in your yard, you can submit a photo
on the website under News on the Lane feature stories.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a walk.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is cheese pizza, veggies, and fruit. The alternative lunch choice is a tasty sandwich or PB&J.
Remember to make healthy food choices for lunch and snacks throughout the day. A good snack choice could be cheesy crackers.
Mrs. McMorrow's class was outside this week looking for signs of spring. Take a look at some of the sights they saw around the building.
Have you seen any signs of spring outside? Just look around at the many flowers blooming and leaves appearing on the trees and listen for the birds singing.
Tomorrow, cohorts A and B will be attending school virtually. Don't forget to join your class for morning meeting at 8:55.
All virtual students in second through fifth grades will have two specials tomorrow afternoon. Students who attend in person can choose asynchronous activities on the Encore website.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Trevor Payne.
And I'm Ben W. Have a thoroughly thoughtful Thursday.